illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The move fails. Hit! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Gligar hurled its way underground. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit! Counter hits back! Taken down by an intense blow! Rockanaw is sent out! The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Its defense fell! It's down and out! Gastly is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! By Sludge Bomb! It's down and out! Rapidash is sent out! Rapidash starts to attack! By Heatwave! It went down! Dusclops is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11! Beautiful attack! It just got burned! It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. clean hit. The move fails. Something strange. Distortion. What's this? The Colosseum. It hits. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Dustclops suffers from its burn. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Rapidash starts to attack. Burned by Heatwave. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.
Yeah.